Okay, so I just want to make everything clear. I'm currently on quantum fiber, which means these pods here, if they have that little light on, doesn't matter what color it is, if it's blue, green, or white, it means you're not online. If the light is turned off, that means you are online. However that makes sense, I don't know, don't question it. Here's the thing, here's the exact reason why I refuse anymore to buy any games digitally. Let me click the button for the controller. So here you see I got Endwalker, well, just Final Fantasy 14 in general. I got Warframe. I have FF7 Rebirth. I have FF7 Remake. And I have the demo. There's plenty more games. As you can see, there's plenty more games. Some of them are digital, others are not. So let's go to the one guaranteed that can only be bought digital up until it finally releases. I can't even fucking find it right now. Probably over here in the library. Hang on. Baldur's Gate 3. For right now, this game is only released digitally. There are pre-orders out there for the physical copy, set to be released sometime this year. As of right now, this recording is April 12th. My internet has been off for over an hour and a half because they have cut the cord, a part of the cord, and are splicing the wires and all that shit. So yeah, here we go. Baldur's Gate 3. So I can play it, right? No, you can't. Can't use this content. Can't connect to the server to verify your license. Wait a while and then try again. If you enable console sharing and offline play on this PS5, you can use your content even when the server isn't available. To enable this setting, select Settings, User and Accounts, Other. For detail about console sharing and offline play, refer to the user guide. Well, I'm gonna say fuck that. The user guide part, not the directions it has me to. Okay, so right here we have settings. Right here we have users and accounts. Down here we have other. Oh, and hey, look, console sharing and offline play. Okay, let's click on that to try to enable it. Oops, the connection to the server has been lost. There might have been a problem in connecting to the network, or PlayStation Network, or the server of the service provider might be temporarily busy. So, here's my message to anyone like me having a problem trying to connect to their games, their digital games. Or anyone that forces you to buy their games digitally. Sorry, let me rephrase that. For all those people trying to force others to buy games digitally, fuck you. Fuck you with the tallest finger in the world. Because I can't play anything. Look at this. Final Fantasy, that is a strictly online thing. You can't get the PS5 version on disc. They haven't released one. And even if they did, I wouldn't be able to play this game anyway because you can only play this game online. But at least I would have been able to have the disc and be able to get to their front page. I can't get to their front page. I'd be able to get to the game's front menu of the actual game. But no, I can't with the digital download. So, fuck Square for that one. Let's see. Who did this one? Is it Larian? I don't even know. I can't even fucking see it. View product. Yep, can't even view. I'm assuming that the company is called Larian. So, fuck you, Larian. Black Desert Online. I won't be able to get onto this one anyway. Well, They might have a disc version. I don't know. I got this one free, so it doesn't really matter. I can't say jack shit to this one. Cuties. This one I got on a whim. This one was free, so I can't say anything about that one. It's an edgy hacking game. It's not even really a hacking game. It's short. Sure, you can buy some DLC stages and get more edgy pictures and all that. It's really it's close to hentai. I'll just say that. Fall Guys, here we go. Fall Guys, let's play some Fall Guys. No, fuck you. You can't play Fall Guys because it's digital only. Actually, I think I got that free too, so I'm not sure if I can say that. Which one did I not get free? No, I got the disc for that one. I don't know if I got that one free or not. Minecraft. Rocket League, that was free. That was free. I mean, I can get the disc if I want to, if I like it enough. That was free. There's a lot of free games that I got. So, I don't know. I honestly couldn't really say for sure. Did I get this? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I bought this digitally. No, fuck you. This is why I will only buy games on disc. Let me show you what happens when I start up a disc game. Oh, hey, look. It fucking works. Check it out. I can play a game on disc, but I can't play any digital ones. It's amazing how people think that you buying a digital game means you're going to be able to keep it. Fuck that. Fuck that. I mean, if you guys can play your digital games offline without having an internet connection, by all means, tell me how you fucking did it. Tell me how you fucking did it. I honestly don't know. I want to know. I am legitimately wanting to know. Because this is absolute crap. Network error. Okay, yeah, I don't... Wait, is it forcing me? Hold on. You are absolutely shitting me right now with this. Oh, okay, okay. I was about to have a fucking aneurysm right there. Turns out you can just push circle and exit out trying to connect. Next. Yeah, Alan's very... Okay, yeah. And there you go. Look at that. I'm playing the game. Why? Because it's on disc. Well, that's all I got. No, it's been a while. I have no idea when I'm going to upload anything, but this is some bullshit that I needed to just get off my chest. Love, peace, chicken grease, everybody.